Welcome to this tutorial from 2D Data Recording. My name is Pieter Bom, and in this video I will explain how to download your 2D software and activate your license. The software from 2D Data Recording can be found on our website, and it's under Downloads, Setups, and under Setups we see the different software possibilities we have. If it's the free software you're after, it's in this case called RaceKit 2015, you can just download it, install it on your laptop, and the first time you connect it to your hardware, it will be automatically be licensed. But if it's the Kitmoto or even the full software version, it's Race 2019. Obviously, next year it's going to be Race 2020, because there's going to be some updates. And this one is just download it and install it on your laptop. Before we go on to the next step, there is something that is important to know. One 2D license allows you to install and activate our software on one computer. So before you go ahead with the next steps, make sure you're on the computer you plan on using for your racing activities. When the software is installed on the laptop, then you will be presented with this menu here. And we need to fill in your license name. The name for the license will be registered under, which usually is the team name. Product ID is already filled in for you. This one's pretty important actually. This drop-down menu will let you choose which level of the software that you choose. And in this video, we concentrate on the full or either the Kitmoto version. So pick your choice, the one that you choose for. From there on, it's your name, your company, your email address, and the racing series you're active in. Over here, these two, they are now empty, but they usually will be filled with some Windows-related information. When we have filled in all this, it's about emailing it to 2D. You will get another little request to write down the name of the 2D dealer where you bought it from. In case you didn't buy it straight from 2D in Karlsruhe, then you fill in the name of the dealer in your country and the contact person over there. The invoice number from 2D is not always that important. In case you have it, it's nice to fill it in, otherwise forget about it. And then just send it to 2D, and like I said, this here is the email address. Now, there are some email programs that might not work well with this program. If you experience any difficulty, just take a screenshot or photo of this menu after it has been filled in and mail it to the email address mentioned on top of the menu, together with the name of your 2D dealer. After 2D has received and processed your request for a license, they will send you a mail containing the code. What you need to do when you have this code is open the software, go to Help, License, and we're back in the menu again. And it's over here in License Key and Serial Number where you have to paste the information that was sent by 2D over the email. From there on, it's just store license and you're good to go.